Pin it down. A quick painting. Oh, that paper's not straight, really. It's horrible, isn't it? Just a moment then. Let's look for a straight piece of paper. This will do. Find one. Okay. This mount, what I use for doing. Dettel edging. I give it a coat of spray paint, clear automotive spray, so it won't get too wet. That's all right now. It has made it a bit slippery as well. Let's see if we're working okay. Ah, yes, the camera's on as well. Okay, a quick painting. That's method, isn't it? A quick painting. Put the glasses on. Just a minute. That's too dirty, isn't it, that palette, to mix any clean colours. We don't want it too clean, do we? There we are. Oh, my paints are there, I forgot. I'm leaving them on there this time. You don't mind, I'll pick it up. It's easier. I have it in my hand. Oh, all my brushes have fell now. Let's see if I can pick them up. I have a grabber. Everything falls what I touch today. Okay, a brush here. There's my grabber. There's another one, I don't know if there was any more. Leave that. Okay, off we go. A brush missing. Oh well, never mind. Never mind. Oh, let's start over here. don't think that's quite strong enough. I don't do strong enough colours, do I? Oh, no way. Oh my, I'm sorry. So I'll have a drink of tea. Might be better. I've just got the main frame part. I've been trying to use straight out the, not too many washes, but straight out the pan. You know, mind you, there's bits of water on as well, so these pans are not very strong, so you have to try and put them on. I'm looking at it here. Bit of black, isn't it? Now let's look at these. There we are, that's after Mr. Wesson. some unusual colour, isn't there? It's not a strong these paints. Still using the what they call them, pans. Just that bit there, wrong, isn't it a bit too dark? You never know till it dries though, do you? Okay, let me put something around it. Thanks for waiting in that long.